So this is where Oswald was. It was the second floor where he was drinking a Coke 90 seconds afterwards. And here is the exit in which he came out 10 minutes after the assassination. Just walked out. Not roped off as a crime scene. He just walked out.